Some bacteria that live inside seafloor rocks grow living electric wires. The wires transport electrons from one bacterium to another so each one can get the energy that it needs to survive.